Middle East is a developer of a unique new concept in something called development. Development that nobody ever have done the same before. We have hope and dream to cover new type of cities that everybody would love to live in. It has to be a city that takes care of society and development of a humankind. We believe we have to have hospitals, we have to have schools, we have to have universities, we have to have affordable housing for low-cost houses, for all type integrated employee from a labor and a servant and a driver all the way to the top man in the country. As long as I can see that city create an average of 2 million jobs, it have to go in a very big sizes. It have to go to a level of few million square meters. My real dream is to make this city, which we call it a Noor city, it's like the city of light, to go everywhere and put that city. It's gonna be like a franchise. That's the dream that M.E.D. trying to deliver to the world. And the hope of everybody would like to see a new 22nd century city, not anymore 21st century. That's what I can offer through M.E.D.